What's up, guys? I'm checking out the Jackson 5's American Bandstand full performance, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not seen this. I don't know what year this is from, but yeah, pretty excited to check it out. And I know what I doubt this is going to be, you know, something to see, a spectacle, if you will. But oh wait, 1970 was when this was broadcast. Or record or whatever, but yeah, haven't seen it. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
Diana Ross at a place called the Daisy here in Hollywood.
I wonder if this was also like depicted in the movie that I watched. I don't know. Like, yeah, I feel like it might have. I don't know though.
Introduced or in Beverly Hills, I guess. Could have been. It's a snazzier neighborhood or something. But in any case, a very exclusive place. Had a private party to introduce some friends of hers she had discovered. Now that was, how long ago was that, fellas? 3 months? 4 months?
Oh, yeah, I remember that in the movie.
It seems like a long time ago. Since that time, they have acquired something that means a great deal, I know, to them, to their families, and everybody else. This represents 1 million records sold. They actually have sold 2 million, and they'll get a platinum record in addition to the gold one. Ladies and gentlemen, please greet for their first visit, the Jackson 5.
Yeah, this definitely seems like a singer at the movie. Destiny for time, man. Like, they just had it all down pat, man.
Hey, Michael. I'm creeping up on the backside of you here. Oh. Kip, I've got a little bit of a problem with this microphone. It's all snagged in the back, so I'm going to take this one, if that's all right with you. Would you make a fast change? Hello, hello. How about that? I'll put this over here. It's one of these formal shows where we do everything. Would you be kind enough to introduce me to your brothers, starting with the gentleman on the end with, is it a bass or a guitar? I can't see. Guitar.
Okay, first we have...
Can I get with you on the mic just every now and again, you know?
Toriano Jackson.
It's nice to see you. Who's the man over here?
Marlon.
Hi. And the next man?
And Jackie.
Hello, Jack.
Jermaine.
Hi. Now, let me ask you a question. I'm going to steal it. I feel very naked without a microphone. I've been holding one of these things, punching it at people for a long time. Two gentlemen in the back are not your brothers, though they're related, are they not?
Right. So we have Ronnie on the organ and Johnny on the drums.
Hey, Mike, can I have the mic back? just for a second. You don't feel comfortable without it either. How long have you been singing?
3 years.
See, you went to grab it right away. You're going to snatch it right out of my hand there. Was I right? Are you 9 or 10? I forgot.
9.
You know, it's very difficult. What's with the O's and the R's? There's a few girls over there who want to take you home with them, and well, who knows? How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have 3 sisters and 6 brothers.
How come there are no girls in this act?
Well, most of our girls, they get kind of shy, you know.
Are you shy?
No.
No, I kind of had that figured out. I would like to find out the difference between Gary, Indiana, and living in Los Angeles. You moved here now?
Yes, well, it's pretty sunny out here. Like it a little bit better.
Do you dig it?
Yeah, it's cold in Indiana.
It's mighty chilly back there. Let me scoot down and talk to the rest of the guys for a second. Excluding all of your friends at Motown, because I don't want to get you or me in trouble, who do you admire the most in the music business?
Well,
Diana Ross. Diana
Ross. I like the Beatles and Blood, Sweat, and Tears, and Three Dog Nights.
All right. Hold on. I'll get the whole top 100 in just a second. Who do you admire?
The Beatles.
Delphonics.
The Beatles.
You're going to hang in with the Beatles, too, huh?
Delphonics and Marsha and the Shadites.
All right. Fair enough. You know, if I may, I think this is probably the first time this record has been played on the air and is about to be released. This thing called ABC?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you agree? The Jackson 5.
Like, this sounds so good. Like, it almost sounds like it's like a recording happening, or is it like, or like the quality of it, like it sounds like studio quality. Not sure if this is actually yeah. Definitely isn't like live. You know what I mean, right? Thank you. Yeah, I don't think that was live vocals.
You ever remember a man named Frankie Lyman?
Sure.
And the teenagers, he had a group. You're lying. You're putting me on. Frankie was one of the great artists of his day. He's unfortunately passed away. But he was about Michael's size when he started, and he had the great power and the great style. What a great future this man and his friends have. His friends, his family, since they're all related. Going to do a little medley of soul for us. So if you will, again, greet our special guest stars of the day, the Jackson Five.
Yeah, I don't recognize these songs. Also, hold up, I might need to turn up a little bit, because the audio did just get super low.
On behalf of your record company and the record industry who certifies such things, you'll be getting a platinum record, gentlemen, I understand. The gold one will hold in the meantime?
Yeah, I guess so.
I sure hope so. Ladies and gentlemen, our thanks to the Jackson 5. We'll be back right after this word.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. That, like, little series of dance breakdowns he did at the end, that was just... That was not kid-like, bro. That was not kid-like. I've I mean, I've seen him do, you know, stuff like that before, but sheesh, man. Like, when you really think about it, like, he's a kid doing, like, sheesh, man. Like, you can't even, I can't even, like, picture another kid, like, being able to do, you know, that. But, yeah, that was dope, man. I definitely enjoyed this performance. And, you know, yeah, it was real good, very entertaining. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.